I've been hearing a lot about hand washing. I mean, I hear it on TV. This just in. Wash your hands. I heard it from my parents. Jimmy, did you wash your hands? And even from teachers. Okay, class, before lunch, be sure to wash your hands. But no one ever tells us why. So I'm going to the pros to get the dirt on hand washing. I'm here at our local public health agency. Come on, follow me. So what's the big deal about hand washing?
Germs can be passed on from person to person. For example, like shaking hands.
Or giving a high five.
Exactly. And some germs can live on surfaces, like countertops, doorknobs, and handrails.
What about keyboards, phones, video game controllers, and MP3 players?
Yes, and the thing is, people can get infected without even realizing it, just by touching their eyes, their nose, and their mouth. And once they're infected, it's just a matter of time before they pass it on to their family and friends.
The good news is, you can protect yourself by doing simple things like coughing or sneezing into your sleeve. It may seem funny at first, but look at it this way. If you cough or sneeze in your hand, all you're doing is spreading those germs around. Another good idea is the use of hand sanitizer when there's no soap or water around. It comes in really handy when you're out shopping, at the park, or even in the car. If your hands don't look dirty, squirt an amount the size of a loonie into your hand and rub it until it's dry. And of course, I say the best for last, wash your hands.
So if I just wash my hands, I can protect myself?
Yeah, and all it takes is 15 to 20 seconds, about the time it would take you to sing happy birthday twice. Come on, I'll show you.
So let's start by turning on the water. So first, wet your hands with warm running water. Next, apply liquid or foam soap. Rub the soap into a lather and continue washing for 15 to 20 seconds to make sure you get rid of all those germs. Don't forget to clean underneath your nails, the top of your hands, the base of your thumbs, between your fingers. A lot of people miss those spots. After 15 to 20 seconds of cleaning, rinse your hands well and pat them dry with a paper towel.
Whoa!
That tap is full of germs. Use the paper towel to turn off the water. And then throw it in the garbage, and you're done.
Thanks for the info.
So remember, good hand hygiene is the best way to protect yourself. That's why it's important to wash your hands often for 15 to 20 seconds, or you can use hand sanitizer if there's no visible dirt on your hands. And finally, cough or sneeze into your sleeve. It's also important to know when to wash your hands. Before, during, and after you prepare food. Before eating. After playing outdoors. After playing with pets. After using the bathroom. And after blowing your nose.